Good morning, Louie here. Well, today my mom got up and she made toast and there was one avocado left and she ate it by herself. She didn't give me any and she didn't give Dad any. Oh my God. Really? Can you not share? That was a perfectly good avocado. I don't know. She better get me some extra treats or something. Don't you think? Okay, everybody. Today is National Comic Book Day. Does anybody know which comic book sold the most? Well, I do. It was Superman. See my Superman cape? Yeah, right. It's not a Superman cape. But my Superman cape, it's invisible. You can't see it. It's really there, though. I can fly today. When Mom lets me out, she needs to let the leash go so I can go flying in the sky and be a hero and save people, fight crime. Yeah, I'll make this world a better, safer place. And then I can find Samantha who rides the motorcycle and she can be my Lois Lane. Yeah. Yesterday also, I went to see Frankie. He's got a cool mom named Madeline. Yeah, and I played in his backyard with Audi and Annie. That was so cool. I was trying to save that backyard. I heard something, and I barked, and I threw my legs back. I was being tough. And then Frankie did it, too. Yeah, it's a pug life. That's what it is. Well, everybody have a wacky Wednesday. Thanks for coming by and listening.